Hello, I'm LaShonda Scales, your commissioner for District 1 and president pro tem of the Jefferson County Commission. Got two exciting projects that I want to update you on. We've been talking about your tax dollars working for you. And so I want to bring you an update as it relates to the Fairfield Fire Station number 2. Check it out. Take a look at the inside of the floors being gutted out, ripped apart. Oh, I cannot wait until we get the opportunity to put that brand new fire truck and a brand new renovated fire station number 2. I want you to see how your tax dollars are already coming together, and looking forward to soon you will be able to see a totally renovated fire station number 2 in the city of Fairfield. Next, we're on to our second project, City of Midfield. Here we come. We're already beginning to start that work. You can see plowing away of the earth so that we can get ready to put in the asphalt that is needed in order to make this parking lot be top notch. We know there's a lot of more work that needs to be done. We're going to get started with this project first, and I'm so happy that within the next couple of weeks, you will be able to see and drive on this new parking lot for the Midfield Recreation Center. And that's why I keep telling you about you and I working together to be that change we both want to see. Don't forget to download that free mobile app, LaShonda Scales. There you can click on our website, LaShondaScales.com. See all of our social media platforms from Facebook, YouTube, Twitter, and Instagram. And also, if you want more COVID-19 updates, all you got to do is go to that mobile app, and you can also text to that number right on your screen. Info Jeffco. Want more information about Jefferson County Commission District 1? All you got to do is text to that number and include Jeffco and the number 1. You know what I'm about to say. I love you, and there's nothing you can do about it. Excited about what we got going on this upcoming week. God bless you, and I look forward to seeing you tuning in on tomorrow.